When the universe wants to make something happen, whether it be giving a young man lightning speed or putting two people together, it has a way of figuring those things out.
When you were kids, I loved you before I even knew what the word love meant.
You meant for something more.
At Christmas, when I told you how I felt, you said that you didn't feel the same way, but I just feel like, I don't know, maybe things aren't that simple. Am I wrong?
I watched you die, Barry.
Barry!
You kept dying, your heart kept stopping.
It's still beating.
It feels really fast.
I love you, Iris.
We're something else to each other where you come from, aren't we?
Iris was Alan? It's escape definition. You, there wouldn't be the Flash. Whether you realize it or not, there is no Flash without Iris West.
And you'll never have to.
No, and I'm gonna be with you for the rest of my life.
I hope whatever life you get, it's enough for you.
All I ever want is for you to be happy, Iris.
That makes you happy. Maybe we were meant to be together. You put your head in my lap, and I held you while you cried. Barry, I need you to know that it doesn't matter to me if you're the Flash or not. And I didn't know it then, but now looking back, I realize that that was the night that we fell in love.
Every time I falter or make a mistake.
Do it for me.
The thought of you is what picks me up and keeps me going.
Iris.
I need you. Do you believe in destiny, Caitlin?
We don't get married. You and Barry do.
You, Barry, that's who I want to see if I have a future with.
Barry. Iris West, will you marry me?
Yes. Yes.
Not back to Iris. She is Iris. Okay, she is to me.
You waited for me for years. You let me get to a place where this was possible. So I'm telling you, I'm gonna do the same thing for you.
No matter what universe I'm in, they are my family.
I swear, on both my parents' lives, I will protect you.
And that feeling that something is not right with my life, that went away the moment that I met you. Iris and West, take you, Bartholomew Henry Allen, to be my lawfully wedded husband.
The sound of your voice will always bring me home.
Are you ready to be Iris West Allen?
I've always been Iris West Allen. I've always been yours.